Yeah, I really do, Susan. I think we should find a way to work together.
This is just your advance. You'll get the rest when the job's completed.
When what job's been completed? What's going on here?
Nothing. Doesn't concern you.
No. Chuck, stop. Seth, what is going on? What are you doing here with me?
Get it.
What?
Stop.
No. Don't please stop me, okay? I have been your friend. I have been by your side for a long time. Don't shut me out. What are you doing with this homicidal maniac?
You want to know?
Yes.
I'm going to have Ben kidnap Abby back from Stefan, okay?
What? No. Okay, listen. That is a terrible idea. Terrible idea.
Let's go.
No, please. It's a mistake, okay? It's a mistake, okay? What are you doing getting in bed with a psycho?
Stop.
Let me be very clear when I say I did not want to be married to Stefan. I only did it because I was trying to keep myself out of a mental institution.
I get it. And it was a shrewd move. It was, but it's time for you to end this with Stefan before he destroys you. I mean, you have to know what he has in mind. He wants Gabby back full time before the baby's born.
What is it, Frank?
I didn't let her in. She got past the guard station while I was checking the rear entrance.
Surprise, surprise. Don't worry about it. I let her in the house.
But Mr. Demare said that...
I'll talk to him. Luke, why don't I just see you out?
Come in.
I'm going to clean my glasses. As soon as I do that, I'm ready to put in your laptop. So I'll be out here if you don't bring it out to me.
Okay.